18-year-old Robert Smith was a high school honor student in Arizona. One November morning in 1966, he loaded two pistols, walked into this beauty school, and ordered the five women and two children to lie on the floor with their heads at his feet. One woman hid her baby under her body, while another said, "You better go. 40 students will be here in a minute." He said politely, "Sorry, I don't have that many bullets." Then Robert Smith shot them each twice in the back of the head and waited for police to arrive. When they asked why, he said, "To get known. I just wanted to make a name for myself."